Chris Jordan in color code.
This is a song from our album, Rats. This song is called High Road Easy.
First time you guys played outside of North America?
No, me. Just,
you, of course, had color code for a while.
As a band, yeah, this is the first time we've done it, yeah.
So how was it?
It was cool.
It was cool. It was cool. It was weird because we haven't played in 10 days, but...
She just flew in from Florida and I just flew in from Tokyo, so... And we have all rented gear, so it was kind of like a sound check for the tour, and then we're going to be here for 3 weeks, 3.5 weeks.
But it was great. It was sunny,
It wasn't pissing down, at least, huh? We like that.
You gotta respect that.
You know, it's pretty obvious there aren't enough good women in rock and roll. What is the problem? Why is that? Yourself excluded, obviously.
Well, I don't know. You know, the problem is really the recording industry, especially in America. I think women feel like either they gotta, like, bare their breasts and do it that way, and sometimes talent alone doesn't, like, sometimes talent alone don't do it, you know, and I feel like, women, that's why it's like the alternative scene. A lot of women are coming up now because they don't have to necessarily use the whole sex thing, you know? Right. It's nice to see a woman up there that's actually a musician. It's not just arching her back or something, you know?
It's also a pretty male medium. I mean, it's a very testosterone-based medium, rock and roll, you know what I mean? So you have to have a strong...
I think you showed him your dick is bigger than a lot of guys.
She's packing, man.
You gonna hang around for Aerosmith?
Fuck yeah, I love Aerosmith. Are you kidding? They're like, God.
Yes.
They rock.
All right, well, thanks for joining us. Thanks for playing. Good to have you here. Okay.
All right, buddy.
We'll be back soon.
Seth Jordan and Color Code! We'll be right back.
is pissing down, babies. You guys are doing pretty good, huh? I can see y'all into it. Yeah. We're gonna play you a song now that's a little more sad. What the fuck? It ain't raining. We gotta get sad somehow. This song is called Cry Baby. Your head.